The Canucks are pleased to welcome Herb Daw to tonight's game. Herb is 101 years young. A huge Canucks fan, and this is Herb's first NHL game. And here's Finn to present him with an autographed Roberto Luongo jersey. Welcome Herb to tonight's game. Enjoy. And for more information on how someone you know could be a My First Game winner,
we're supposed to be on Kyle Turris tonight, but actually Matt Duchene stealing the show right from the pregame. Sees a fan with a sign, gives him a thumbs up, and check out the reaction of the little guy. He is beside himself that Matt took 2 seconds to say hello.
Well, lots of fans here, lots of ages, and look at this young, wild fan. We love hungry hockey players, Doc.
Is he teething?
No, it just tastes good.
Welcome back to Kraft Hockeyville, and Connor McDavid has been the focus of a lot of the attention given to this weekend and this morning. This little guy is about 8 years old, basically just said to Connor, hey, could I have a hug? And you never know till he has. Connor said, sure, I'll give you a hug. It was quite the scene.
Sign that was on the glass during warm-ups. Welcome back, John Scott. And there he is looking around at his jersey, his likeness. And watch this. Before he goes in the tunnel, he grabs a sign and signs it. John Scott not campaigning for any all-star position. I can tell you that's just John Scott being John Scott. And that's that reaction. That is money. That's a hockey player being a hockey player. That is the essence of this sport and the people in it.
I heard it from Doug that there was this restaurant where they all liked Alex Burrows. And I never thought anything of it. Probably thought it was kind of hard to believe that. But.
I owned the restaurant since 1980, so 35 years this year. The locals and also lots of people from our town, you know, they come here to buy our specialty buns, the steam buns.
So while I'm sitting there, all of a sudden everybody that goes into the kitchen, all the servers, they come out wearing an Alex Burrows jersey.
Well, we like Alex, and it happened we could able to get Alex Burrows jersey at one time, you know, so we bought them all.
Hi guys, how are you? Nice to meet you, how are you?
Handsome boy.
What's your name?
Susan.
Susanna, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Same here. Oh, nice to meet you. We brought you a little present too.
Oh,
we brought you a team jersey signed by all the boys.
Oh, thank you.
So, that's awesome. Willie, get in here.
Oh, bro. That's my husband.
Hi. 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 Nice to meet you.
It's a die-hard fan. Good day. I didn't know it yesterday. Otherwise, the whole night I couldn't sleep.
Gopher hockey was pretty huge. It was always a dream of mine to play for them. So, yeah, that's what I'd say. It followed a lot.
If you could say one thing to your parents right now, what would you say?
That's a pretty tough question right there. Thank you for everything that they've done. They've been great. I mean, I love them to death. I wish they were here right now so I can give them the big hug. But obviously, it's a different time now. So, but yeah, I mean, I can't really explain what they've done for me. It's driving me to the rink since I've been young and taking care of me and my brother. That's something I can't really put into words how much they mean to me.
Well, good news for you. You can turn around.
Oh.
What's going on? How are ya? What? Why?
Watch this. Now, this young man does not know it, but he is going to be surprised by his father coming home after a year in Afghanistan right now. His father and lifelong Rangers fan, Army Staff Sergeant Ian Locke, who has just returned home from a year-long tour in Afghanistan. The setup was a contest. Luke was the contestant, and the delivery of a jersey came from his father, who had been 1 year from Afghanistan, deployed to Iraq once before, and the players and the fans salute the moment.